To find out, do I need to go on to the gym and work out, and even though I don't look that great in my workout clothes?
TJ has a problem again this morning.
This is a comment for TJ about his fitness thing.
Uh-huh.
And TJ, we just want to say that we love you, no matter, you know, how politically correct your body is. Because, you know, I mean, I've been there, my friend. I have been there. I have been in the Grunt Fest. I have gone to the local, you know, gym. I've been in a Grunt Fest, and it is not a pretty picture. It's like, who can form the most massive roid? I've never seen anything like it in my life. It's not worth it, TJ, to put yourself through that. And I just want to say, for me and my friends, Paige and Tammy, the Sasha 3, we love you, and we want to sing a song.
Okay.
Is that all right? Okay, now this song is not necessarily for you. It's dedicated to all women.
Okay.
All women listening.
So it's not necessarily
okay,
for TJ.
Come on, Goyle. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. I can bring home the bacon. Right up in your pagan. And never let you forget to romance. 'Cause I'm a woman. I jolly.
Thank you.
Thank you.
That was good.
All right. Well, TJ, you cheer up now, and we'll give you a call later.
Okay.
Okay, bye-bye.
That's unbelievable. Maybe the only word I can conjure up there.
Thank you.